name? Where are you? In the sweatshirt.
What is your name?
James.
James? Oh my God, you might be my favorite fan of all time. He's amidst all these chicks. Oh wait, there's another. What's your name? Wait, what's his name? Jacob and James. Oh my goodness. You got it, man. Look at all these ladies around you. Little pimps. What? They're like singing every word. They're singing the Corey. To anyone that'll watch, it's awesome. They're really cool down here. I like y'all.
Thank you for coming.
Thanks for singing along with me on that too. It's the coolest thing to write a song and have people like it and have to sing it back. So I know the lyrics. So anyway, this next song, before we do it, I want to introduce you to, again, Eric Hutchinson, because he's one of my favorite people ever. And wasn't he great? Didn't you love the show? He and his band are so great. And Parachute as well. Give it up for Parachute. Second time to tour together, and last tour it ended and I was like, man, we should sing a song together since we're gonna do another tour and everything. And he was like, all right, cool. So I asked him to pick it because I'm very non-committal. And anyway, so he picked the song, and it's a Michael Jackson song. It's called Rock With You. Everybody